finally a window ledge. I'll just rest here for a minute. Ooh, this snowstorm. I need to find somewhere to dry off. Oh, this window's open. Okay, I guess I should go inside. It's like I always say, if it's open, it's an invitation. Okay, I'll just open this window and come in. Oh, it's warm in here. Oh, that feels so good. This is gonna be a good place to dry off. There's a human in here. Are they awake? Yes, I think so. How do I know so? Because they're looking right at me. Yes. Okay, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Shh, stop talking. They'll hear you. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll stop talking. Uh-oh, I think it's too late. Oh, wait, don't squish me. Oh, you're not that scary. You're being nice. I look soft and fluffy? Yeah, I guess so. I mean, I think so. I mean, thank you. I am soft and fluffy. I like your place, human. It's very warm, and you let me inside because your window was open. What? Well, it was unlocked, and then I opened it because it was unlocked. Oh, what am I? I'm a moth girl. Yeah. I'm just a little nervous because, you know, humans, you know, don't usually like creatures like me. See, you can tell I'm a moth because I'm fluffy and I come out at night. Human, you keep patting my head. Oh, you like my fluffy head. Stop, you're making me blush. Eek! Don't touch my antenna. Yes, I know they're fluffy. They're my fluffy antenna, but you can't touch them. Okay? Hey, you shut the window. Let me out. Ouch. Let me out. Ouch. Ooh. Ow. Ouch. I don't know why. My head hurts really bad all of a sudden. Yeah, right there. A bump. Oh no. I hope I don't die. I might die. That's bad. Oh no. I don't even have a will. I don't even have things to put in a will. What's a will? I heard it once on TV. Oh, you have a band-aid? I can have a band-aid? Oh. Okay. What's a band-aid? Oh, you're gonna show me? Okay. Okay. What is that? That's the band-aid. Okay. Is it food? No, it doesn't look like food. Oh, it's sticky. It's stuck on your fingers. You put it on my head. That's fun. It sticks to my fuzzy head. Huh. Oh, okay. Band-Aid is like a game. It's stuck on you. Haha. Now it's stuck on me. Haha. I get it. I like this game. Can I have another one? Yeah? Okay. Can I have another one? Okay. That one's on my nose. Can I have another one? No. Oh. Can I stick one on you? Okay. You can have this one. There. That's on you. I like this game. This game's fun. You have fun human stuff. Oh, it's bright in here. Ah. Oh, wow. You have a moon in here. No, right there. See? Up there. A what? Oh, it's a lamp. Oh, okay. But it looks just like the moon. This lamp. Can I have it? Oh, it's attached to the ceiling. Can I have the ceiling too? Oh, it's attached to the... Can I have the house too? What was I doing outside? I bumped my head on a bunch of windows today. I was trying to get inside somewhere because it's really windy outside. And I'm not a great flyer. Probably because I'm not a fly. I'm a moth. So I guess I'd be a good mother. What were you doing? Oh, you were sleeping. That's okay. You can go back to sleep. I'll be quiet. I know how to be quiet. I learned how to be quiet one time because I had to. Oh, right now. Oh, okay. I learned how to be quiet because one time I had food in my mouth and every time I tried to talk, I started choking and it was a new experience for everyone. But I learned a lot that day. Oh, what? Yeah, I am kind of hungry. And there's all this food lying around, so can I have some? Well, I eat clothes mostly. You know, wool, cashmere, silk, sometimes cotton, you know, if I'm not feeling that good that day. But my favorite thing is feathers. Like in the what? In your pillow? There's feathers in this pillow? Oh, that's very, interesting that you would tell me that. Yeah, I'm feeling a little hungry. Oh, you got me something to eat? Oh, okay. Oh, it's a little towel. That's nice. Yum. Okay, thank you. Not as good as feathers, but you know. I'm what? I'm eating too loud? Oh. Well, I know I'm eating slower, but I can't eat quiet.
What? Good, food is very good. I mean, I like towels sometimes.
I said, I like towels sometimes. I'm not a picky moth, you know? It's fine. I don't need feathers, you know? I don't need them. That was good. What? Yeah, I ate the whole thing. Was he not supposed to eat the whole thing? I never met a human up close before, and I've always wanted to ask a human a bunch of questions. Can I ask you a bunch of questions right now? A couple questions? Okay, I can do that. Hold on. Oh, yeah. I have them written down, because I can't remember things very well, but, I know they're here somewhere. Huh. Where? Oh, here they are. Okay. Questions if I ever get a chance to talk to a human again. Okay, just answer with the first thought that comes to your head, okay? How do you feel about moths? Uh-huh. Have you ever killed a moth? Huh. Mm-hmm. What season is your favorite and why is it summer? Oh, okay. Do you like vanilla or strawberry better? Why are birds evil? How many different kinds of birds have you ever seen? What's your favorite thing to eat? Oh. Okay. How far away is the moon? Oh. Huh. Well, that's okay. What was that? Human, did you hear that? It sounds like there might be a cat in here. Oh my goodness. Human, it's looking right at me. Please do something. Take it away. Please don't let it get me. Human, please. No. Don't bring it any closer. Oh, it's still It's still a baby cat. A what? A kitten. Oh. I touch it. Human, I can't touch it. No, please. Are you sure it's not going to try and eat me? Oh, okay, human. Nice kitten. Good kitten. Oh my. It stuck its tongue on me. Gross. Yes, you are very sweet. Yes. Okay. Thank you, human. That was very interesting. I've never let a cat get that close to me before because I don't want to die. where was I? Oh yeah, my other question. When it's raining, could you leave your window open just a little bit? Sometimes when it rains really bad, my wings get wet and then I can't fly very well. And I was kind of hoping I could come inside to, you know, dry off sometimes. That'd be nice, right? Yeah? Oh, good. Yeah, because I don't want to get, you know, weighed down by water and then I fall into a puddle and then I drown and then I'm dead and then I'm gone forever. Yeah, that's not a good idea. I don't want to do that. Oh, yeah. My last question. How long can I stay here? Oh, okay. Well, I did have one other request. Could you put your arm around me just a little bit? Yeah, like that. Thank you, human. I didn't realize how long it's been since I've been able to, you know, be warm and lie down and feel close to another creature. You know, being a moth girl, it's hard to get people to like me sometimes. I think they're afraid of me. You smell like clean soap and coffee and peppermint. Humans smell so strange and nice, and you're so warm. So warm. Oh. Human. Can I stay here forever? Again? Oh, thank you, human. Can I call you my friend? Thank you, friend. Oh, it's just so lonely sometimes. Human, are you lonely too? I'll always be here for you. I can't promise to fix anything, but I'll be here. I can promise you that. Maybe just for now we can lay here for a little while. It's so cold out there. And you're so warm. Thank you, my friend. I'm just gonna get inside. Okay. Oh, there are feathers in here. There's a lot of feathers in here.